Being married to Mrs. Kim is the hardest thing I ever do.
What's hard?
Nothing.
Being married.
Hardest thing I ever do.
That's what I say.
My name is Inz Choi. I'm the co-creator, writer, and executive producer of Kim's Convenience.
Hi, I'm Kevin White. I'm also a co-creator, EP, and writer on Kim's Convenience.
We're the co-creators of writers. Kim's Convenience. I was born in Korea, came over when I was one. We lived above a store, my uncle's store. It was called Kim's Grocer.
I was the youngest of four. My parents were public servants in Ottawa. Went to Ryerson for radio and television. And that's really where I was introduced to both writing and performing.
I went to York to study acting. Got an agent, started auditioning, and just kind of hit a wall against casting the same kind of stereotypical parts. I just got so frustrated. That drove me to write Kim's Convenience. Found the Fringe Festival in 2011, and it went crazy. It just blew up. So one of the first steps down the path of making it a TV show was finding a co-creator. So this is me interviewing all these like seasoned TV creators and writers, and then I met this guy.
So I'd seen Kim's Convenience on my own, and I loved the play. I was very moved by it. Ince had struck a chord with me somehow through the relationships that he'd drawn. What are your parents like? This is what my parents are like. What do we think we want to see?
I think one of the key kind of approaches to adapting the play to TV was maintaining what worked in the play, which was comedy and heart.
You know, the Korean color and culture just sort of came about as Ince told me about his life.
I say thank you. You don't know yet, but Oma doing you a big favor.
Oh. What's that happened?
Oh, the usual. Oma's ruining my life.
I'm very excited that Kim's Convenience is on during a time when like, there's this movement towards diversification of stories, of seeing color on screen. And it's great that we're part of that movement.
Hey, Terrence.
What's up with the suit, buddy?
Guy.
He's got a funeral. His uncle just died. Is that what he told you? Come on, he's going after the assistant manager job. Like an idiot!
I'm Ince Choi.
And I'm Kevin White.
And Kim's Convenience has received 11 nominations.
Including Best Comedy Series.
And we've received a nomination for Best Writing in a Comedy Series.